yet to come.
One sip,
bad for me.
One hit,
bad for me.
One kiss,
bad for me. But I give it so easily, and no thank you is how it should go. I should stay strong, but I'm weak.
Hi guys, welcome back to Mystic Mystic Messenger. Okay. Okay. Good God. The screen's black. Confirm. Well, we welcome you to the RFA. I don't even know what that means. The name of Juman's cat is Elizabeth III. Okay.
Don't forget to wake me up in time to help you. We gotta cut the lettuce and stuff for Dad's all.
Okay. Okay. Let's see. Casual story. Skip the video. Wait, didn't we do this? If I have to start over from the start, I'm going to lose it. Oh my God. I have to start over from the start. We're back. Okay, we're back to where I originally was. Let me turn down the volume. Nah, you look okay. Nah, you look like the YouTube hits. Dude, stop. That video is still excellent no matter how many times I watch it. Zen, when do you start your next piece? Don't know, it's up to the director. Okay. He's a celebrity, lol. I'm gonna tell everyone at school. Hey! Hey. Don't get distracted. Oh, right. Username Allie. And a brute stranger. No, I'm not a stranger. My hands are shaking as I hack. Who are you? Reveal yourself now. Yes, who are you? Use proper English, please. Zen, why do you do this? If it doesn't say anything, I'll hack in and find out. Maybe one of my fans? I'm Allie, who are... What is this place? It's all so awkward. I thought it was a computer talking. Seems more normal than I thought. What were you thinking? Nothing. Should we introduce ourselves? Are you serious? I think it's a bit too early for that. I don't even know these people. It's so hilarious. Hi, I'm Zen, 24 years old. Music actor, don't look at me up on the internet. It's embarrassing. Zen, you're so brave. You suck. Please, stop. Guess he wanted to show off himself. No way! Oh my God, a photo too. Dude, knock it off, my eyes have been cleaned. Wait, I can't be like this. What is going on? I see he has zero interest in his privacy. My nickname is 707. Real name is a secret. Oh God, Fuzier, real name is Hiru. Your name is a secret, but not mine. You don't care anyways, lol. 707, does that? 707 does have the strangest name, so I understand the servicy. The name's too holy to spread around. I'm gonna pray after I finish hacking. Pray. Yeah, right. Just remember me as the 22-year-old young hacker, lol. Where I live is also a secret. So many secrets. I love this guy. I'm Yusong Kim. I'm a college student, 21 years old. Aw. He looks like a nice guy. I don't even know why everybody's introducing themselves. You don't even know who that person is. Oh, it's so warm and fuzzy here. Law 7, you don't have any selfies to show. No, nothing recent. And also... What? What? Jimin's the heir of a pretty famous corporation, and yet he is assistant of 27 and 26-year-old representatively. You have a better sense of who we are now, Allie. Why did you say that? Doubt you do it yourself. Stop around. I don't want to say bad words. Oh, fudge. Yumi has the cutest cat. Hey! He's gonna send a picture, isn't he? Why are we talking about Elizabeth III to a stranger? I love this. The cat's name is Elizabeth III. Oh, you already said it, lol. That info is a bit useless. Oh, it's so cute, though. We're not even close with this Allie person yet. Yet. What is wrong with you? Can't believe he showed a photo of Elizabeth III to a stranger. Idiot. Not really. That cat's cute. I like it. God, I know you came to my house the other day and harassed her. It's all on CCTV. My precious privacy. Oh, yeah. Since you care so much about privacy, CCTV screenshots. Oh my God. And Yusung, is Elizabeth III useless? That was so fun. I want to see the cat again. No. Stop talking about cats, giving me goosebumps. Zen does not like cats. I suggest that we take care of this stranger first. Could it be that we have a security breach? True. Allie, how did you get in here? Is it real in Rika's apartment? Yep, it's for sure. How did you get the apartment and password? Where the hell is the apartment? Chatting with a stranger? How naive. Shut up. So cute. Oh, God. Went to an address from a chatting app? Don't listen to strangers. The world is dangerous. I agree. Wait. Do you have the person's username or chat record? And the record was deleted.
Yeah, I just don't.
Does that username not exist? Why is it unknown?
So many questions.
I made it impossible to log in without setting a username. Nothing is in the log. What's a log? Is it a game title for online games? Tray trunk.
What is wrong?
It refers to past records. Don't even know what's going on here. I don't think I can keep up with these people. Just everyone's so dumb. Zen, it's not like you're already smarter than these nitwits. Never thought I'd hear that from you. Oh my God, can't believe Zen just said that. The world must be coming to an end.
Gentlemen, oh my God.
I love this guy. Everyone please calm down. Let's look at the situation at hand. Good point, Jaehee. Who do you think this unknown person is? Maybe a hacker? A hacker, no way. I have everything covered. Hey, Allie, so he told you the password for the door lock?
Yes. I see.
What? That unknown person could have dragged you into this, but... How did you end up chatting with that person?
You see what, where did you download this messenger app?
Allie, you are quite strange as well.
Thank you.
Do you think this person is a creep?
No way. I don't know what to say. I just got on an app store. Yeah, why not? I just got on an app store.
A modern way of talking. Can you stop being so cute? Anyways... I should trace the person who distributed the app. What if she is saying it's true? I think it would be a very good idea to contact V.
V?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. I know who V is. I'll call and explain everything.
I can call.
Jimin,
Already on it. Fast. Seven seems to talk to V pretty often. Who's V? I know who V is. V is like our boss. The evil mastermind. Or not, he's a person who has control over this chat room and the organization we are in. Hope V comes and takes care of all this. V's too busy these days to come and chat. We'll get to talk to him because of this. We're all busy. I don't like that V's the only one coming. Well, that's true. V should know that Allie is here, so let's just wait. Seven, are you calling him? Yes. Yeah. But shouldn't we tell Allie what the chat room is for first? She has to know how serious it is that she's here. What more serious than she's in Rick's apartment? That's true. I am always ready to call the police. Jahi's Siri. Until we figure out who Allie is, I don't want to reveal anything. Okay, I agree. We can. Sorry, called V and the typing with one hand. After you finish the call, look, worth of the device. She's so cute. I don't even know how you did a background cheat check on her. So Allie is definitely a girl. You're not violating my... Where'd you get that info? Bro, it's hacking. I love this. He's a hacker. He probably saw your FBA page already. Not there yet. I will need that, though. What is really a... What? It's really a girl? Yeah. Show me a photo. Nope. How dare you try to violate someone's privacy like that? That's cute. Aww. Is that Allie? No. Oh my god, I thought you were privacy respecting her privacy. That's a photo of me! Alright, sorry, I was too excited. Yoo-sung, so sorry for not recognizing you. I can't take it. Mr. Han, you can't recognize me either. Lol, can't even believe he doesn't even recognize his own assistant. What are we going to do? V's coming here soon. He just hung up. I'm already locked in. Oh, V, you're here. Finally, he's here. Yeah, I guess I'm the last one to know about this. Oh, well. V's face. How's everyone, Jahi? You've been well? Yes, it's been a long time, V. Hey, V. Hey. This makes no absolute sense. Well, I heard about the situation. Yes, and Allie is currently in Rika's apartment with the info from a stranger and logged into the chat room. I told him everything through the phone. Who disclosed the password for Rika's apartment? Well, no one knew the password. I don't even know. Though V thought V knew. She never invited me to her apartment. It's the same for everyone else. No one has been there before. This is getting intense. But I've gotta go. If you guys like this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.